leaves. Leaves are simple, everybody is doing, but everybody having their own way. So I generally do it this way. So your hand is just down, it's just 90 degree up. And so from this shoulder, it's just 90 degree. Okay? Yeah, then do like this. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, and I generally do miss me. I generally like if the leg is put a little bit higher height, so it will be more effective for your hand, right? So this is my favorite way I do. Put the leg just a bit 1 foot up. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So for you, generally I do this front view, right? It may be helpful for you to understand the other side also. So on the front side. Yeah, so anything you can do is fine, but you should do, generally I do 10 times, 3 times if you recruit, total 30 times, so you can do 1 time for, you can do 20 into 3, 60, that is okay. So this is today about the leaves. So this I'm doing from my, from very small, so these are the things I'm continuing, whether you have gym, whether you don't have a gym, okay, you can do always in your home. Don't need anything special for doing the leaves, and very effective.